Where did you go? And Neon left the party for some reason. My back don't click. I just get a strain pain off it because I've got scoliosis. Only clicks as if you pressured it too hard to do something and you get a shock pain. Well, your back might have spazzed then without you knowing for a couple of seconds. That's why you got the click pain. All I've got with is muscle strain in both the tops and the arms, because when I try and do something for half an hour, after half an hour my arms are telling me, stop doing what you're doing, I've had enough, and it wants me to relax even though I've got to carry on. Yeah. I'm playing next chapter in Layers of Fear and it's just gone really creepy. I was in the art room with the frame, and then I went forward to have a look at the frame, and the screen did a scare glitch and put me in another room. Now I'm scared. There's a load of chess pieces or draft pieces on floor. Okay, that other chess piece disappeared. Girlfriend, I do, but other than that, we talk to each other on Facebook. Why would she block stuff? What the hell? I don't want to go in there, it had no rooms. And there's toys moving, but... By train and then taxi. Thank you. I know.
Yes! That's it! It's beautiful. Perfect. Just like I always imagined. What is this?
I'm trying, but it's hard.
I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please! So close! This time, I almost had it!
I got an invite from Neon. I'll invite you.
Yeah, dude, we can hear you just fine. Okay. Pay $250 for this thing. Pay $250 for Afterglow bullshit headsets?
No.
Ha 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 ha
Thank you.
Trying to get you.
Wow, I've just completed Layers of Fear game. I've got to end.
Thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think? I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times, and yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
Thank you.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.